Hi, Mrs. Dita here with Heroes Born Homeschool Academy. Welcome to class. Oh, it's good to have you here. Today is our Bible journey class, and today we'll be reading the fifth day. Are you ready? Let's open up with a word of prayer, and we'll get right into today's reading. We thank you, Lord, for this time we have to learn and grow. We seek to do the best we can and add to what we know. We love you, God, with all our hearts, and to others love we show. Pleasing you is our goal. Now to our lesson we shall go. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. God. So today we're going to be reading the fifth day. Find out what happened. What did God create on the fifth day? On day five, God made starfishes, octopuses, whales, and turtles. He made fast little fish for rivers and slippery big fish for the oceans. He made big birds like eagles to soar in the sky and zippy little birds like hummingbirds. He made birds in all shapes, sizes, and colors. Isn't that cool? Which bird do you think is the prettiest? Which is the strongest? You see the birds? Which do you think is prettiest? Which do you think is? I think they're all pretty beautiful. I think God is very beautiful, so he makes beautiful things. And the strongest, maybe the eagle. The eagle can pick up he can pick up really large creatures and take it back to his nest and eat. So that's kind of something to think about. So another question I want to leave you with, just to make sure you've received a full comprehension of today's reading, is this. What did God create on the fifth day? Think about that. Perhaps journal it if you don't have your own Bible journal writer. And make sure you have understood what was created. Thank you so much for coming to class, for being a part of today's lesson. Until tomorrow, God bless.
I'll be your hero's body. And as you study with Heroes Born, I will be your friend. So don't you